Hi students, today experiment is the JK latch. So this is the circuit diagram of JK latch. So these are the AND gates and these are the NOR gates. So these two are the inputs, J and K are the inputs and outputs are Q bar and Q. So this one is Q bar. Okay. So this is the function table of JK latch. So here JK are the inputs and Q are the outputs. So here the comments for the output. So first combination, so that is 0 0, so the output is no change. So that means this condition is known as memory state. So next combination, so inputs are 0 1, the outputs are 0 1. So this condition is known as a reset condition. Next one, inputs are 1 0, the outputs are 1 0. This condition is known as a set condition. So last combination, so inputs are 1 1, outputs are toggle condition. Okay. So this whole circuit diagram is connected on the breadboard. Okay, so the first IC is the AND gate IC, second IC is the NOR gate IC. So these are the outputs Q and Q bar. So these two wires are the inputs. So this is the J input and this one is a K input. So this blue wire is the J, this red wire is the K. Now switch on the fixed power supply. Okay, so first combination 0 0, that is memory state, but we don't know what is the previous output. So that's why we have to give the 0 1 combination. So J is given to 0. So K is given to 1. So outputs are 0 1. Inputs are 0 1. Outputs are 0 1. This condition is a reset condition. So this is verified. 0 1. Verified. Okay. So next we have to give the 0 0 combination for checking the previous output is whether it is coming or not. For that we have to give the both the inputs are 0 0. So here J is given to 0 and K also given to 0. Both the inputs are 0 0. So previous output is 0 1. So now also 0 1. So that's why, so 0 0 combination is known as memory combination. Next we go for 1 0 combination. Okay, so for that the J is given to 1. So this is 1. So J is 1, K is 0 1 0. So the outputs are 1 0. So here inputs are 1 0, outputs are 1 0. That is known as a set condition. So this condition is verified. Okay. So after this, so again we have to check the memory condition. So for that we have to give the both the inputs are 0 0. So here 0 is given to K is given to 0. So now both the inputs are 0 0. J is 0, K is 0. The previous output is 1 0. Now also 1 0. Now also 1 0. After changing the inputs, the output is same. So that is why, so the 0 0 combination is known as memory state. So last combination 1 1. So here the J is 1 and K also 1. The output is changes. Sometimes it is 0, sometimes it is 1. So that's why the last combination, that is 1 1, is known as a toggle condition. Okay, thank you all.